stool, she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter, and here ever after, I'm after whatever the other life brings. In the mirror, I saw him, and I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me. He had a strange look on his face. The big hands were calloused. He looked like a mountain. For a minute, I thought I was dead. But he started shaking. His big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, you picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille, with four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you heard won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me. I thought how she'd made him look small. From the lights of the barroom to a rented motel room, we walked without talking at all. She was a beauty, and when she came to me, she must have thought I'd lost my mind. I couldn't hold her, 'cause the words that told her kept coming back time after time. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.